Hi, my name's John Carr. I'm from Auckland, New Zealand.
And I'm Patricia Edwards, and I'm from Auckland, New Zealand.
We're standing in front of the small Buddha that was built, constructed 500-600 AD. It was blown up in 2001. We've come to have a look at what it is in the current state, what it might have looked like in the past, and what the future holds for it. We've been with Afghan Logistics for the last week. Akbar's been an incredible tour guide for us. We felt very safe, very secure. The company's done everything that they said that they would do. We would encourage other people to contact them to explore other options of visiting this incredible country. It's August the 20th, 2017.
And we will be leaving Afghanistan with much better knowledge of the people and the culture and the religion. And it's just been a wonderful week. So
thank you, Afghanistan Logistics.